garden originated in 1986. Gravel was brought in. A lot of river rocks were donated. It's a little bit under an acre and was designed to be desert adapted, low water, low maintenance, native type plants. Volunteers work one day a week. It's just a very peaceful, tranquil for people from all over Greenville.